window or the door to get some fresh air. And she said no. And she said, I better go back to my seat because she wasn't sure that rat puppets were even allowed in the passenger cabin. So I went back to my seat. I'm just being quiet here. I can't sleep. Sun just went down and now it came up. I don't understand. It's so weird. Well, I'm going to go bye bye now. Okay, I'll see you in London. Bye bye.
Hello.
It's me,
Alister.
Going to meet you from London, England. On my door to this phone booth. Well, now you're safe, and now we're here, and I'm in one of these old London phone booths. Pretty cool, huh? I don't got much to say right now, but as soon as I got something to report, I'm gonna report it. So keep in tune. I love you all. This is Trafalgar Square, all around us. Up there, pretty. That's one of them guard things over there. I can't get up to him, but I bet you I could make him laugh if I could. Looks like a pretty boring job. Ugh, feel sorry for them. Buckingham Palace. I'm at the Tower Bridge. A lot of people think it's called the London Bridge, but it's the Tower Bridge. Stonehenge. Here we have the London Eye, and over here we have Westminster Abbey, and Little Ben, I call it. Little Ben, it's little, not that big. And this is a river. Hello, that's the London Eye. We're gonna go on in a sec. We've got good views. And this is a river. I gotta find out what it's called. But it's big. That's Big Ben. Not as big as I thought it'd be, but it's still pretty cool.